Well, you look like an accountant in the Bahamas.
It was too hot for pants.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm so glad we're doing this. The date was a great idea.
Am I allowed to be here?
Oh, yeah, I know the owner. It's fine.
It's just that I'm not 21.
That doesn't matter here.
Well, I think it's a federal law.
Where is the waitress?
I just hope my parents don't find out that I'm here.
Do they come here?
No, they track my phone.
Wow, okay. Do they microchip you too? There she is, the Flash.
What do you want, Maddie?
A Long Island iced tea for me and...
Pepsi, please.
We only have Coke.
Oh. Do you want to go somewhere else?
No, Percy, he'll have a Long Island iced tea too.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm really tense.
Why? Something okay?
Yeah, I had this really intense dream about you last night. Don't ask.
Of course. That's private.
Do you ever have those?
Intense dreams? Yeah.
Tell me.
You know Harley Quinn from Suicide Squad?
Okay.
I had this one dream where I wouldn't let her adopt a dog. So she locked me in one of the dog cages and dragged me back to her hideout. Just, I kicked at the cage and screamed.
And that made you come?
I did not.
How the fuck is that a sex dream?
You asked me if I have intense dreams.
You're right. I should have been more specific.
I used to have nightmares about this song when I was a kid.
Why?
Because it's about a monster, a man-eater. She only comes out at night. Watch out, boy. She'll chew you up.
Yeah, I don't think that's what the song is about.
I'll have to look into that.
Okay, Long Island iced tea for America's sweetheart and one for the boy.
Oh, good news, by the way. We got some new dogs in today. So, you know, if you're still looking. This is the worst iced tea I've ever had.
Percy, you're going to college soon. You're going to have to learn how to drink. You can't go your whole life scared of everything.
I'm not scared of everything.
Come on, open up. Have your medicine.
I don't.
Come on,
baby. I don't like it.
Oh, shit.
Well, look at what the tide dragged down.
Hello, Travis.
Well, I don't know if you heard, but...
It's great. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you. You know, it turns out your little, disappearing act, that was the best thing that ever happened to me.
Well, I'm happy I could help.
You know, my wife, she speaks three languages. She's hot as fuck. The sex is incredible. I mean, we do everything together, all of it.
That's great. Is her vagina dishwasher safe?
No. She's a real person, unlike you. You want to know what the best part is? When I told her that I loved her, she said it back to me instead of running away like a coward.
Well, that must have been a really exciting second date.
You better be careful with this one.
Mm.
She is slippery.
Bye-bye. Bye, Travis.
Is that your ex-boyfriend?
Or like a friend.
It felt like you didn't really like him.
You met him. Do you like him?
No, I didn't have sex with him.
Do you want to? I can call him back over. Hey, Travis!
No. I don't want to do that. I don't know, I guess, why you would have sex with someone if you don't like them.
Because it was Christmas and I was lonely. I don't know.
But why'd you disappear on him then?
What's with the questions? Can't we just get drunk and have fun?
Oh, sorry. Just trying to get to know you.
Do you want to get out of here?
Yes, please.